Hey guys, what's up? It's Killerman here, and I am playing what is called Kenshi, and this is 0.75.3. It is a open sandbox game where you can start out as, well, let's see, we got a bottom, a rock bottom, kind of like an art. RPG, it's the hardest setting, a dodgy setting. Pants in a slave camp after a heavy night of drinking. I think the best one would be Freedom Seekers. Just for right now, turn down chance. Let's turn this off. Music all the way down. Alright, we got all y'all. Okay. So we're gonna take Feck and we're gonna go. Okay. We are pretty sure we are right here. This is a wolf den. Another town. So we started out in a pretty good location. Let's go to the bar. Wherever this bar is here. Right there it is. I have played a lot of this game, surprisingly. What we got here? Who are you? No thanks. Here we go. Go talk to this guy. 700. I don't care what you look like. Alright, we just hired him. Let's talk to the clerk. Alright. Alright. At least you have decent gear from you. I'm wondering if this is Where's build? Buildings. Nope. Actually, grab the screen. All y'all are gonna go right there. Sorry about that. Right here seems like a good location to actually build. What's this? Right here. Alright. You, can you build? Yes, we can. All right. Here we go. I need fish right here. Oh. Nope. Let's try that again. Here, we'll have one of you guys again plan out where everything's gonna be. Stone mine. Go right here. Build. Stone processor. Do. Generator. Actually, I'm gonna have you come over here, build this with this guy. Alright, here we go. So this is a place to keep them safe. All y'all are standing around, go over here. It should take like no time at all now. Will I do that? I'll get the small research table. going. Just keep going. Two guys here. We got four guys here, and I guess you're just gonna have to stand here. So we got people from there going, and it's going into there. And you have inventory. Once that's done, it's gonna be simple training dummies, then item storage. Work through. This will be interesting. Now, I want you to come here. I want you to go work with them. I want you to build. Defensive gate. Here we go. Confirm. Here we go. gonna take one of you then. And utilize you here. Nothing you're putting out some good stuff up the heck with you. Actually, no. Cancel. Just keep putting out tech. We need you. And then we're gonna build. There we go. I'm trying to stack this. Alright guys, I think a wall's gonna be the next thing that comes up next episode. My plan so far is that I'm gonna maybe put another gate over here. But I think one gate's actually too much. You get what I mean? Just keep my guys kept up in here. But we're gonna build from here, probably to here, to there, across the top here, down in here. No room for expansion, I think, is good. It's good one to know. Alright guys, if you have any questions, comments, and anything to help me out, what to make me better in videos and even the game, I'm quite new, I know I'm sniffing a lot, give me a break on that. Hope you liked it. I'm trying to talk more compared to my last videos where I just sit there and be quiet. Hope you liked it, and please like it and subscribe.